10 interesting facts about pugs. 1. Origin. Because the pug lineage stretches so far back, their early history is a little murky. Most believe that the breed originated in China and existed before 400 BC and were called, or at least closely related to, a breed called Lozi. Buddhist monks kept the dogs as pets in Tibetan monasteries. 2. Companions. Pugs are excellent pets because of their adaptable personality. Whether you like to stay at home or enjoy the outdoors, the little dogs will be up for anything. Bred to be companions, their favorite place is right by your side. 3. Soldiers. Now I know it's tough to imagine these little guys in battle, but they were actually pretty good at tracking things. During the 17th century, it wasn't uncommon for them to be on guard duty or used as tracking dogs to find people and or other animals. 4. Royalty. Emperors of China kept pugs as lapdogs and treated them to all the luxuries of royal life. Sometimes the pampered pooches were given their own mini palaces and guards. 5. Swimming. While most dogs are thought of as skilled swimmers, not all breeds are alike. Pugs aren't really suited for swimming. The breed's front heavy build makes the task difficult. Generally speaking, if you're looking for a super athletic dog breed, the pug isn't for you. 6. Appearance. Pug has broad head and short muzzle with smashed face appearance. It has wrinkled face, big eyes, short legs, compact, square-shaped body and curly tail. Wrinkles on the face resemble the Chinese symbols for good luck. 7. Name. Marmosets were kept as pets in the early 18th century and were called pugs. The name made the jump to the dog because the two animals shared similar facial features. 8. Celebrity dog. There are a ton of celebrities that have pugs of their own. Just a few examples include Jessica Alba, Gerard Butler, Robin Williams, Kid Rock, Brix Smith, Dave Ramsey, Hugh Laurie, and even Queen Victoria. There are a lot more examples, too many to list, in fact. 9. Coat. The pugs has a coat that is smooth and short. Their color is black or fawn. They have two coats, the undercoat which is soft hair, and this is the coat that causes them to shed a lot mostly during the summer, and the overcoat is coarse hair. To keep shedding down and the coat in good condition, regular baling and brushing is important. 10. Short nose. Pugs are brachycephalic, meaning their noses are pushed in more than other dogs. While cute, these smushed faces can lead to some breathing problems. Their facial structure makes it difficult to take long and deep breaths, which is why you might hear a pug snuffling while running around. The dogs are still very energetic, but they might not be the